Before passwords and automated home security, where would a man of great wealth keep his valuables? An early safe such as this would make an excellent choice. Most coffers before this time were simple with easy to pick locks, but after great advances in metal forging, safes were made with elaborate keys, multiple locks, fake lock holes, hidden locks, and many other techniques to slow down a lock picker. And no two were alike. This rare early safe is fitted with an exceptionally well-engineered series of knobs to be utilized sequentially in a precise combination to open. The effectiveness of this early safe is closely tied to the sophistication of the locks that protect it, and is crafted of reinforced wrought iron designed to be impenetrable. Once inside, you can see the fitted shelving used to hide money and valuables. Very few of these massive relics remain, and the incredibly rare handful that do were most likely used by merchants and wealthy businessmen of the period in lieu of banks. This rare early safe is beautifully handcrafted and represents an elaborate time within the history of safes.
Discover a world of luxury at MS Rau Antiques.